Well, obviously, you know, yesterday was a big emotional victory, and this one a little bit different. What did you see from Virginia that made it so difficult inside?
Virginia played that game, you know, they executed, they played, they were patient in their offense and their defense, they played that, they did what they do, you know, so it was a tough loss. We lost the juice in the second half.
They're
good team.
When you look at the first half and getting after the offensive glass and getting the rebounds, in the second half, what was it about their defense that was making it difficult to get those other opportunities?
About their defense?
Yeah, by Virginia's defense. What made it more difficult to get on the offensive glass?
I mean, they play man-to-man. Every time like, we tried to go to the glass, they boxed out, you know, everybody went to rebound from their team. So it was a little tough for them. Like I said, they're a good team.
Have you seen a team similar to them, or they kind of got their own way about them?
They're playing really unselfish this year. That's why I think that's why they won ACC in regular season. So
to end the season like this, can you still be proud of where you've gotten to and kind of just wait off and see what's going to happen with the NCAA? I mean, as a team, do you think you can be happy with some of these wins that came through?
Maybe a little disappointed of the season, of some losses, but we're still there. We don't worry what's going to happen on the selection Sunday, and we'll see.
Do you believe that this team deserves to be there when it comes to selection Sunday?
Yeah, definitely. We lost a few games, bad games, but I definitely think we should be there.
And then lastly, as far as Okaro, how important has he been to this team, and what has he meant to you? He had a big first half, and obviously is there when you need him. So even despite the loss, what has he meant?
Well, he's a great player. I mean, all 4 years in Florida, he's been really playing well. He competed. He's a great player, so he made a lot to our team.